My name is Carnabas Rollins. My journey is beginning. A journey that I hope will open the doors of life to me and link my past with my future. A journey that will bring me to a strange and dark place. From Hammerfell to Skyrim to a house called Rollinwood. A world that I have never known, with people I have never met. People who tonight are still only shadows in my mind, but who will soon fill the days and nights of my tomorrows.
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
My transformation is complete. I am now a creature of the night. If I concentrate just hard enough, there I can see at night. All right, Farkas. Let's go and take care of this companion business. It was nice of you to wait so I could get myself ready. There was plenty to prepare. Now that I seem to have magical abilities as well as physical prowess as well. Well, speak of the devil. I wonder, should I even bother to dress like a vampire? Hunting bow of draining. I'm also learning how to enchant weapons, and I must learn to disenchant them as part of my study. Let's go.
You there, traveler, over here.
Wait, who's calling me? Is it these people?
Come on.
What?
Nicely done.
More vampires. So this is what they do, lure people. Into a false sense of security, and then attack. Killed a vigilant of Stendar. And look at this. A Khajiit vampire. Look at the fangs. Interesting. All right, let's keep going. There's something going on down that hill there, but let's stick to our mission.
This should be good.
Yes, it should.
I'm getting out of here. Looks like someone's been digging here, and recently. Tread lightly.
What I see is a spell book. It's interesting facts about two-handed weapons. Maybe I can teach you what I just learned. But anyway, let's not get distracted. Draugr. All right, let's keep going.
Be careful around the burial stones. I don't want to haul you back to your Vasker on my back.
Nor I you.
Be careful around the burial stones. I don't want to haul you back to your vest. On my back.
It's too heavy. Things are tougher than I thought. All right, that's a little lighter. Sorry about that. Here, let me see what it's carrying. All right, we'll leave that mace. All right, here we go through here.
Sacrifice place. Be careful around here. Let's look for a way to open the bars.
All right. This. Witcher silver swords. So I see you're not going to help. You're just going to stand there with your hand on your jaw. Very well. I suppose this is my test, after all. There. All right, I'm stuck in here. Did that open the door you needed? Farkas?
Now look what you got yourself into. No worries. Just sit tight. I'll find the release. What was that?
Farkas, behind you.
It's time to die, dog. We knew you'd be coming. Your mistake, companion.
Which one is that?
Doesn't matter. He wears that armor, dies.
Killing you will make for an excellent story.
None of you will be alive to tell it.
What's this? A transformation. He's a werewolf. I knew these companions were the right place for me. Oh, that blood. I'm so thirsty.
I hope I didn't scare you.
No, no, you didn't. You're a werewolf.
It's a blessing given to some of us. We can be like wild beasts. Fearsome.
And is it your intention to turn me into a werewolf?
Oh no. Only the Circle have the beast blood. Prove your honor to be a companion. Eyes on the prey, not the horizon. We should keep moving. Still the Draugr to worry about.
Very well. Trying to resist feeding on these people. Let me just see what they are carrying. I want to be able to control my vampirism. Get this silver sword. One thing's for sure, I'm definitely picking up some good loot. All right, Farkas. Let's keep going. I can either use my arrows or we can take them on hand to hand. All right, hand to hand it is. The weight on this sword. Might as well take it and sell it. I see they're carrying potions of cure disease. I don't want to take it, and it may rid me of this vampirism. But maybe I should have some just in case. From stories I've heard, I don't think it's curable at this point. I'm already dead. I must have died in my sleep and not have realized it. Guess these are all corpses then, for real. Let's go. He's just standing there.
What was that?
I'll try and make this quick. Watch there, brother.
Nicely done. Is someone there?
Look, a chest. This. I'm sorry, Farkas, but I must collect as much material that I can. I need to sell it. I need money. I'm pretty sure I can't unlock this master chest, but
unlock this at all. All right, let's go. Really this strong that I'm killing them with one blow? Fortunately for him, my mallet is enchanted with disease. All right, let's see. All right, we're getting dangerously close to not being able to carry anything else. Varkas. Let's keep moving. Be careful. One thing's for sure, I definitely need some lockpick training. This would be a nice trap.
What was that?
Uh-oh. had a vision. And I can be destroyed. All right, let's go. I think you may need to go ahead of me. Thing up here. All right, come on, let's go. All right, look out, there's a trap here. All right, let's try this again. Sure how I got killed or destroyed, but I'm getting tired of it. And Farkas, your armor is just too heavy.
What was that?
Embrace the shadows.
Come back here. call yourself a Nord?
Yes, I do. And I call you dead. Nice trick. This is what a mortal would see. All right, it's time to proceed into Dustman's crypt. On the other side of the door. All right, let me. Oh, you would go on ahead.
I'll rip you in half.
All right, this way. Uh-oh. Farkas, where are you? Get off from behind me.
Guess it's all clear now.
They know we're here. Come on.
What was that?
Is someone there? Is someone there? I'll show you what a real. You can't hide from me.
Over here.
out, Varkas. Oh no, I hit you with my arrow.
You can't hide from me.
No. Hopefully you won't attack me. Good. I'm surprised they didn't attack us too. For real. All right, how about you? I'm satisfied. Varkas, shall we continue? And what you've seen here, I'm not sure it would be wise to share it with the others. I compel you to forget. Let's go. Is there a door back here too? Hold on. Got a key. I wonder who killed all these draugr. It must be our enemy, the Silver Hand. Sword. All right. Don't push me.
Hey.
Here, you go on ahead. You're always waiting, lurking behind me.
What was that?
Back up.
Nicely done.
Spiders. Unfortunately, their poison can't harm one of the living dead. Let's go. Hold it. That was a bad shot. I need to get used to this crossbow. Care of them. Let's go. Already dead. If I miss one of these, it's on you to kill it. Ready? Telling you this is not looking good. This is what we seek, the fragment of Wuthrad. What's this here, glowing on the wall? Varkas, I swear if you keep pushing me. Alright, I don't know what that was. I just have a bad feeling about this. All right, let's get the fragment and go. What did I tell you?
That'll teach him.
Come on!
I better stay behind you.
Something.
Really?
You're good.
Marcus, why do you keep turning around? Get up! All right. Well, the vampiric drain saved me. I think we're done here. Well, that was quite a few draugr there. Let's go. Let's make sure we haven't missed anything. All right, come on, we've got that Wuthrad fragment. Let's go. See how I react to the sunlight. Sounds like whatever was happening over here has stopped. No, there's a ghost down there. All right, we'll deal with that later. Come on, let's go. Let's get Wuthrad back to its rightful place. Uh-oh.
Let me show you the power.
We've been awaiting your return.
And why would you be waiting for me?
Come, follow me.
I breathe now in royalty and reshape this land which is mine. For you,
brothers and sisters of the Circle. Today, we welcome a new soul to our mortal fold. This man has endured, has challenged, and has shown his valor. Who will speak for him?
I stand witness to the courage of the soul before us.
Would you raise your shield in his defense?
I would stand at his back, that the world might never overtake us.
And would you raise your sword in his honor?
It stands ready to meet the blood of his foes.
And would you raise a mug in his name?
I would lead the song of triumph as our mead hall reveled in his stories.
Then the judgment of this circle is complete. His heart beats with fury and courage that have united the companions since the days of the distant green summers. Let it beat with ours, that the mountains may echo and our enemies may tremble at the call.
It shall be so.
Well, boy, you're one of us now. I trust you won't disappoint.
Let's hope not.
Some nights I dream about the mists of Sovngarde.
So what does it mean to be a companion?
It means living such that your shield siblings would proudly say they fought at your side. Glory in battle, honor in life. Deal with problems head on. Leave whispers and sneaking to the gutter rats who can't fight for themselves.
And why did you join the companions?
Like most of our band, I found this family after losing my own. I traveled the length and breadth of this land, learning all I could of the sword and the axe. I was just a boy, but I had the fire of a man in my heart. Eventually, my body caught up to my spirit. My predecessor, Askar, found me in Hammerfell. I was serving as a bodyguard for some weak-necked lord out there. He brought me back here, and I realized that I was actually coming home. I worked to bring honor to this family, and to the family that I lost. For my mother, my father, and my grandfather, for all my shield siblings. Family and honor. That's what it means to be one of us, boy.
Very well. So, is it true then that the companions are werewolves?
I see you've been allowed to know some secrets before your appointed time. No matter. Yes, it's true. Not every companion. Only members of the Circle all share the blood of the beast. Some take to it more than others.
And what about you?
Well, I grow old. My mind turns towards the horizon, to Sovngarde. I worry that Shor won't call an animal to glory as he would a true Nord warrior. Living as beasts draws our souls closer to the Daedric Lord Hircine. Some may prefer an eternity in his hunting grounds. But I crave the fellowship of Sovngarde.
Are you saying that you're looking to cure yourself?
Yes, but it's no easy matter. But you don't need to share the worries of an old warrior. This day is to rejoice in your bravery. And speak to Yorland if you want a better weapon than whatever that is.
Well, it's my trusty mallet. It's gotten me this far. But I could probably use something better. All right. Thank you. It's been a pleasure talking with you. Let's see if I can actually go and speak to Yorlin. hear the wheel grinding and no one's on it. Bjorlin, what magics have you got at work here?
My poor Fralia thinks Thorunn's still alive, but I know better.
I was told you would have a weapon for me.
Yes, lad. You've been raised into the companions, I hear. I can fashion whatever kind of weapon you want. Finest forge in Skyrim, right here before you.
I'd like a great sword.
Sure you can handle that? Of course you can.
But he's given it to me already. Footsteps. He used a great sword, and I'd like to use one too. I should get some more training though. Farkas.
Skjor says that I have the strength of Ysgrimor. And my brother has his smarts.
What about Skjor?
You still need to prove yourself, Welp.
All right, well, I'm looking for work.
We have a bit of a sensitive matter this time. A wealthy family has misplaced one of their heirlooms. Giants don't usually cause problems like this. These ones have stirred up for some reason.
Well, I'll get it back then.
Good, good. These aren't the most glorious jobs, but they pay well.
Let's hope so. All right, well, I think I'm gonna get some rest. It's been an exciting night. And in the evening, it'll be time to track down this heirloom.